This guy will put your wife on fish. So far, she's caught 2 big ladyfish and 2 small snook, but the best was yet to come, because out of nowhere, we heard this.
Oh, dude, that's a good snook.
This was a nice slot snook, which was safely released.
Good job!
But then we found some schools of big tarpon and jack feeding on mullet. However, sadly, they were super keyed in, and it was very difficult to get them to bite.
I'm right there. Yeah, same.
But it's okay, because Nate ended up catching a jack, and we were about to get tarpon redemption.